Believe it or not, this is a scale. Today I want to talk to you about non-scale victories, okay? Because not all progress gets measured by the scale. I have four other ones I want to make sure that you are mindful about that you might be experiencing and have talked yourself out of the fact that you've actually been successful so far. So the first one being, how are your clothes fitting? Do your clothes fit better? Are you fitting into clothes that you didn't used to be able to fit into anymore? That's a big sign of success and one that shouldn't be ignored. Secondly, do you feel stronger? Are you able to lift heavier weights, or are you able to lift the weights that you were lifting more frequently in a set period of time? That strength gain is a big sign of progress, so also don't ignore that one. And then third, how are you sleeping? Are you sleeping better at night because you're working out during the day and you're staying consistent with it? That's a big, big sign of success as well, and also it's gonna help in a lot of other areas of our life, and not just feeling better, but fitness-wise and cognitively, all these other components. And then lastly, do you have more energy? Because you're working out, because you're improving your stamina and your endurance, which doesn't show on the scale, you might have more energy during the day, especially around that 2 or 3 o'clock area when normally you might reach for, you know, an extra cup of coffee or need to take a nap. Now all of a sudden you've got more energy because you're being more active in life. So these are just a few of the non-scale victories that I hope that you keep in your head. So let me know if you need any help. I'm here for you. Bye.